Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to NTV Europe's weekly chat show, Talking Point. I'm your host, Syed Neaz Ahmed. Today in our studios, we have a gentleman who has devoted his life to the promotion of Bangladeshi art and culture in Bangladesh, in Europe, and also in the UK. He is president of Udichi UK, Mr. Golam Mostafa. Udichi is a Bengali arts and cultural organization. The objective is to promote and advance public evaluation in Bengali culture and to improve the condition of life that is in need. Well, whatever that means, we'll come to that later. Welcome to the show, Golam Mostafa. How are you today?
I'm fine. Thank you very much for inviting
me. Thank you very much for making time for us.
And thank you very much for inviting me.
Well, it's a pleasure to welcome you because you have devoted a number of years of your life to promote the Bengali art and culture. For the benefit of our viewers, can you just go back to your own background? What have you been doing for the last so many years, and how did you get into this promotion of art and culture?
Thank you very much. I was involved in creative and cultural activities while I was in primary school. Mm-hmm. So it's for the very child, from childhood, you can say.
Back in Bangladesh.
And as you know, it's an organization called Khelagor. So I was active member of Khelagor. And then also active member of Students Front, Progressive Students Front called Chhatra Union, mm-hmm. Students Union of Bangladesh. Mm-hmm. And later on, after independence, I became member of Udichi. Mm-hmm. And as you know, Udichi was established in 1968 by writer Satyen Sen
in Dhaka
in 1968 with other prominent writers, activists, singers, to bring the cultural movement to masses. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. So change the people's life, for fighting for actually for human rights, for equalities, diversity, and basically to enrichment of culture to the masses, to mm-hmm. going to the villages.
So it was a kind of a composite program.
Right, it's a composite program.
When you talk about human rights and also culture,
yes,
so that pulls apart. But
yeah,
but
because the Udichi was always a political movement, it is a cultural political movement. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it is not only music, it's not mm-hmm. only dance, but mm-hmm. We want to change the society mm-hmm. through creative activities.
Yes.
Through music, through dance, yes. through writing. So after 72, Udichi became the largest cultural organization in Bangladesh. Mm-hmm. We have at the moment
branches in all districts,
even the village level. So mm-hmm. we have more than 218 branches all over Bangladesh, mm-hmm. and we have about more than 10,000 artists working mm-hmm. Under mm-hmm. our umbrella.
Yes.
And after Bangladesh, this movement actually spread it all over the world, you can say.
When you say more than so many artists working under the umbrella of Udichi, how do they work? I mean, do you have your own school?
Yes.
Do you train
yes.
Students?
Okay. In Bangladesh, I mean, in Udichi, we have different department, yeah? Mm-hmm. Like music department, dance department, poetry recitation department, and schooling, yeah? Mm-hmm. Music school.
Right.
So in different, we have more than 88 music schools in Bangladesh. Mm-hmm. So we are basically through teaching. But drama, for example, drama theater, yeah? Mm-hmm. For example, street theater, yeah? We are the founder of street theater, like Pathonatok in Bengali, mm-hmm. in street theater. So basically, with any issue, yeah? Mm-hmm. We make this drama, yeah? So actually, we take the issues from the society, yeah? It could be any.
But when you say we, I mean, who are the people running Udichi? Is it just the normal people from the masses, or is it government organization that is helping you to?
No. Udichi is a voluntary sector organization. So under Udichi, like writers, singers, dance artists, musicians, they came mm-hmm. all. I mean, the people who actually love our country, love our culture, well, and want to change.
Everybody loves Bangladesh in Bangladesh.
Okay, fine, but I appreciate your question. But we are like Udichi is not a normal organization like a music organization. It's a, as I said, movement. As I said, movement. So through our cultural movement, we want to advance our society. We want to give, more privilege to the normal people. I mean, grassroots level people mm-hmm. who has no right, maybe in education, right mm-hmm. in culture, right in other area of their life. Mm-hmm. So we want to enrich their life. We want to bring emancipation to the normal people. Yeah.
But isn't it? I mean, you've got so many things going. I mean, you've got so many things on the plate. Can you really do? Have you really been able to achieve part of the goal?
Yes. Yes. Okay. But now, if you see, okay, because we work in the cultural field, and now, for example, we have a lot of achievement. For example, in during the liberation movement, our artists, for example, Syed Hasan Imam, he yeah. was our Udichi president. Okay. Yeah, and Ajit Rai.
Yeah. We'll come back to that later. See, we have a video of yours.
Okay.
And
okay.
if you would like to see this, okay. show it to our viewers.
So
and
that
because there's some problem with the sound, so we can't show the sound. The sound is not there. So would you comment on that?
Okay. See,
okay. Can we have the video, please? On Udichi's activities, isn't it?
So this is actually we 2014 we were celebrating 25 years of achievement of Udichi.
Mm-hmm.
So this is the children you can see.
Where is it?
The Badi Arsan in London. Mm-hmm. Because Udichi UK was established in 1989. Mm-hmm. So now we are running more than 26 years in this country.
Right.
So after Bangladesh, Udichi UK was established in 1989. First branch of foreign branch. Now we have USA, France, and other countries.
Right.
But you can see the children. They're Udichi School of Performing Arts. Udichi, we have now a school. Mm-hmm. We teach music, we teach dance, mm-hmm. Creative writing, acting, and Bengali language.
Where is it?
At the Brady Arts Center.
Mm-hmm.
And we are based there. So this is our Udichi School of Performing Arts presentation, dance,
mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
On the occasion of 25 years of achievement
mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
program. This is our students.
They are all children drawn from London.
All born and brought up in this country. All born, you can say, like born.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So this is our senior group of Udichi School of Performing Arts.
Mm-hmm.
We have different groups. We have music junior, music senior, and mm-hmm. music adult. So this is adult. This is the Udichi Shilpi Gusti now.
And all your activities are based at Brady Arts. And
they are our offices are based, but we perform all over UK in Europe. So this is Udichi Shilpi Gusti performing.
Mm-hmm. And who are your teachers?
At the moment we have three very famous teachers. Fardana Shifat Shopna, mm-hmm. she's a very vocalist, mm-hmm. famous vocalist. And Sadia Afro Chowdhury, another vocalist. And Fazlul Bari Babu, mm-hmm. singer vocalist. So the three, they are the music teacher.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And we have Sripona Dev Sarkar,
mm-hmm.
is our dance tutor.
Mm-hmm.
And we have another two tutors from Tahamlet Council. They gave us two tutors for to teach Bangla language.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And all these songs are in Bengali.
Yes, these songs are Bengali, but sometimes it depends on the presentation.
Mm-hmm.
We present in mm-hmm. English.
Mm-hmm.
We explain what it about.
There's a commentary.
Yeah. This is our adult performance.
Mm-hmm.
Udichi Shilpi Gusti performance. And now is Soumi Das, is one of the famous, she's our member, and Onushmita Shaha, another dancer, she's you can see they are performing in the stage.
It must be quite tiring and pretty time consuming job to train these children.
Yes, as I said, you have to contribute. You know, from Udichi we have learned one thing, that I mean, it is not only you have to contribute something for the society.
Mm-hmm.
So we are actually working for the culture, benefit of the culture and the benefit of the community. So we give our time, voluntary time.
Mm-hmm.
Like me, we have 25 members in the committee.
Right.
Like Golam Kobir is the vice president. like Dilu Nasser, poet, is the vice president, Nur Islam, secretary, Dr. Satyata Supriya Roy, committee member, Sadia Afro Chowdhury, committee member, and many more. They are part of, even Abdul Ghaffar Chowdhury, he is our chief advisor.
Well, how did you like the this video without the sound? But nevertheless, I'm sure the viewers have enjoyed, and your commentary was wonderful. Would you explain who finances these projects?
In this country?
Yeah.
Or in Bangladesh?
In this country.
Okay. In this country, we are a charity, we are a trust. So we, our Udichi School of Performing Arts and Udichi events and festivals, partly supported by London Borough of Tower Hamlets. Mm-hmm. Our school we have started in 1996 mm-hmm. at the Kobi Nazrul Center. That time Kobi Nazrul Center was closed, but we asked the council to promote Bengali arts and to promote cultural diversity in the borough. So they have actually okay. commissioned us and they are supporting us. They give part funding for running the school, and the rest of the fund we raise through our performance, mm-hmm. through other charitable activities.
Do you also get support from public in terms of finances?
From what public?
From the public support, from Bengali public here?
No, normally there are many trusts in this country, like Arts Council of England mm-hmm. And mm-hmm. other trusts. So we do not try to actually raise funds from public.
Right.
We do not want to do that actually, because there's a lot of controversy, you know, in the community. So you've
okay, we need to take a commercial break here, and then when we come back, we'll definitely go back to the subject of how you run Udichi.
Thank you.
Thank you for being with us. Don't go away. We'll be back soon. Thank you.